even life itself.
The sending of results for an outbreak like this always goes through the state epidemiologist. So our role is to provide, in this case, the organization, the infrastructure for laboratory diagnosis. Some of the labs we manage directly from NCDC. Most of them actually belong to state governments and some private sector labs. So once we get the test, the results done, the results are sent to your state epidemiologist. It's the role of the state epidemiologist to then disseminate these results and use it for public health action. You know, so for in normal cases where it's just you and your doctor, you have a relationship that you have a disease, you go to a doctor, he provides care, and you can manage that. Here, there's a public health impact because you're being brought into care, not just for your own treatment, but for to prevent transmission to others. So different states have had different approaches to that, but we leave it to the state governments to decide on how they want to manage that. But we give detailed results to the state epidemiologists where it's easy for them. They do print out people's results. Sometimes they send text messages, and sometimes they drive directly to that patient's that individual's house, depending on a series of factors that makes one approach easier or not.